built in Florida and is killed by the taipan of Australia. And he's one of the most dangerous snakes in the world. And this one's totally harmless. Work that one out.
Treading carefully in this area is a wise decision, but it's not just the reptiles you have to watch out for. Certain mammals can get right up your nose too. Rob approaches with caution and respect.